It's the directorial debut of Ridley Scott Jr., Luke Scott, now here on Film 4. And it's a throwback to old-school sci-fi horror movies about the danger of playing God.
Sorry about that.
Featuring a stellar ensemble cast, the strong language and plenty of savage violence in Morgan.
Sorry about that, I accidentally put on the TV guide.